how to create a custom frame using Canva in a minute. First, add your photo to the canvas. Click on Edit Image, then BG Remover. Adjust its size and position. Download this image in transparent PNG format. Now, add a new blank page. Go to Apps. Type Image to Frame. Click on the first one. Open the app. Click on Choose File. Add your PNG image. Click on Add Frames to Design. Now adjust your frame on the canvas. In this way, you can create a custom frame from any image. Now, we can add some images to the frame to test it. Your custom frame is ready. Thank you for joining me in this video. If you found it helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more content like this. If you have any questions, feel free to leave your comments, and I'll see you in the next video.